How to create 3D space mostly from one photo. First, download Blender for free. Create a cube, this will be our room. Delete the front face, hide the ceiling only in the viewport to make it easier for us to work. Flip normals to make textures and shadow display correctly inside. Create additional rooms. Project and unwrap the reference image on the walls. Create several parquet floors, use the array modifier to fill the room. You can use the wood material of your choice from ambientcg.com or some other site. Try to adjust the tone to the reference image. Now we can create a table. Let's start with the cube. Add plane above. Subdivide plane several times. Use cloth simulation and press space. Smooth this with shade smooth and subdivision surface modifier. If you want, you can also use a cloth brush in sculpt mode to create wrinkles. Use wallpaper texture for the tablecloth. Concrete texture for roughness and dirt. For bump, mask grip texture. Photo of bedding for wrinkles. And Voronoi texture for micro details. To create the door, add a few loop cuts. Extrude bevel and project the UV maps to something that makes sense. Create a glass material, set transmission to 1 and use concrete texture for roughness. Since our reference image is of low resolution, we can use another photo of wood for roughness and bump map. You can easily create rounded looking glass or plastic with the array modifier. Create a cabinet easily with extrude bevel and loop cut tools. Just fix the UV map and try to project it onto the cabinet in the reference image. You can also create a metal lamp with extrude, bevel and loop cut tools. To make the posters and calendar more realistic, separate them from the wall and add a mask grip texture for a bump. Hide empty and bad parts with vignetting objects. To fill the room, you can use ready-made objects. I use a sofa from Benianius 3D and seat and plant from 3D Shaker. Link in the description. I'm also using the Apple computer from my last tutorial. Finally, put the handle on the door and we are done. In the next video, we will create a robot and set it up for a computer. Please subscribe. If this video is too fast for you, in the description you can find a step-by-step 4 hours and 30 minute long tutorial with much more details, plus Apple Macintosh tutorial and other tutorials.